drops to Recchi. Recchi across for Hunwick to Bergeron. He scores! Tick, tack, goal! And Ryan O'Byrne once again shows his felonious side after the play had stopped. Brachy to Chara, the one-timer. Oh! That dented the post. It comes all the way 60 feet back to Chara. Slap pass to Savard. Shot might have hit the post again as Price makes a lunging move with the glove. And now Komisarek down in the corner, and he's trying to mug Krejci, and Georges comes in, and Higgins is involved. It's a Pier 6 brawl here. Chara with the uppercut on Komisarek, a body blow, and down goes Komisarek like a paper doll. Komisarek from behind, and now here comes Thornton, and he wants Komisarek. Lucic takes Komisarek down from behind. Oh, it's nasty down there. Chara steals the pass back to the goal. McBain kicks it loose. That slows it down for Paye, who accelerates. Right pass, Rodney Paye goes right to goal with it. The turnaround shot scores! Daniel Paye, short-handed goal. It to space. Krejci steals the puck to Wheeler. He scores! Two short-handed goals on the same shift. The Bruins score twice in a matter of 9 seconds, and they're ahead by two. Here's a long pass for Bergeron with Paye, middle, a shot, SCORE! Make it three! They have equaled their shorthanded output for the season in a single penalty kill. And that has got to be a club record. Penalty coming against Carolina, the extra skater coming onto the ice. Unless his puck bounces into the goal first, home Bergeron! Saves it off the line, and there's possession for LaRose, but I am sure they're going to look at this. This in the last game. Now Chara's going to go. He's just about sick and tired of this little punk. Oh, man! The big guy is just unloading. Downey says, where am I? Mommy, help! And he's just yapping all the way to the box. Oh, it's got to be tempting to give him an extra two for the mouth. Lucic keeps banging away, and down goes Meyer. Horton hammers him. Down goes Kane, and Horton's not done. Get up, he says. Still fighting away. Oh, he hammered him with another right. Kane the headlock on Horton, and Horton's not done. It's a show-me night, and they're showing each other. Tips it forward to Krejci. Bodie blows an edge. Here's Chara. The drive scores! Zdeno Chara's first hat trick. And here come the Chapeaux! Jones on the end board. Lucic hammers it! Down goes Jones and houses for irony. The crowd wants a call for a hit from behind. There's Drew. What a game we got going. Lucic mashes Jones. Cry me a river. First time in a uniform for Montreal and got planted by Matthias Olin. Gessel said after the game,
yeah, geez, it's been a long time since I've been hit like that.
Thornton and Mott. Thornton bangs him with the right. Pounds him down. They're going to call off the fight. Slice Robidoux's blast. Glove save, Thomas. And Chara just tosses Ott down like a piece of meat. Avery. Todd. Oh, a hit! Fiennes flattens Ott. Boucher's drive. Wyman blocks it down. Ott's going to unload on Nokalainen and hammers him in the corner. He's going to get the penalty. And now they're going to go. Fiennes banging Avery. Avery takes a shot at him on the way down. Fiennes wants more. He wants to rip that guy limb from limb. And who wouldn't want to see that? You bet. He gets a 10-minute misconduct, and he gets sent off. Now Savard goes over, and he's going to trade because he didn't like the cheap shot from, was that Avery at the bottom
Avery.
Of the pile?
It was Avery.
Oh, Niskanen is just getting his kisser rearranged by Sheriff Shane Knighty. Oh, there's Brave Steve. There he is. Brave Steve in the tunnel. By the way, that's one of the McCorkle brothers, and I would give the edge to the McCorkles. Sean Thornton is the kind of guy that you would like your son to turn out to be. And he will stand by his teammates, and he will do what is right. Bergeron flips toward the empty goal. It's off the post, but Wheeler's going to get there first. Throws it in front. Campbell ends it. The Bruins come from behind. 3-2.